Hey, are you just starting to learn Qigong and you want to learn the most basic exercise that you must know? In this video, I'm going to show you the one single most important exercise that all Qigong practitioners have to do. Before I learned Qigong, I was not healthy, I was not balanced, and I was sick and tired. But after practicing Qigong, I was able to have more energy, be healthier and happier. All that and more is coming up. Welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you the closing form. Closing form is something that you would do after a session of meditation or a session of Qigong or Tai Chi. And what it does is just helps you to settle your Qi, helps you to relax, and help you to gather the Qi back into your Dantian so that it's not dispersed into nothing. So usually when I finish a set, I do this. I do the Grand Tai Chi. I do a gathering to my third eye, and then move to the Dantian. I gather into my Dantian. Okay? And then I hold my Dantian. Then I do a left and right yin-yang rocking just a few times. Then I stand my feet together, and then I put my hands over my belly button, feet together, knees slightly bent, closing my eyes, and I just feel my belly moving in and out as I breathe. So this may last for 30 seconds, a minute, 3 minutes, or even 10 minutes. They say that, my master says that, let's say you do a 10-minute Tai Chi session or a 10-minute Qigong session, should do at least 30% of that as a closing set. So if you spend 10 minutes doing your movements of Tai Chi or whatever, then you should spend at least 3 minutes just doing this meditation to let your body gather itself back to your center. Okay, so to explain, it's very simple. Grand Tai Chi, gather the energy up, down through your crown point, let it wash down your body, through your Dantian, through the feet. Then as it comes up, gather it to your third eye, let it fill your whole head, then let it wash down through your Dantian, through your feet. Third one, gather through your belly button, through your Dantian, and then let it stay there. Hold it there, do a few breaths. Okay, then you go left and right. Feel the pressure on the of your feet, feel the weight of your of the hand on one side, then let the Qi kind of flow to the other side of your body and let it flow again as if you have water and you're slowly pouring it to the other leg. So you're slowly pouring the water from one leg to the other. Feel the pressure off your feet, feel all the weight on one side of your body and rock back and forth. You can do that 3 times per side, doesn't matter, and then gather your Qi together. Feet together, everything still straight, still suspended, and hands on your belly button, eyes closed, and just do breathing. And just do awareness meditation. Just feel your body, feel what's happening in your body, feel the breath. And as I said, you can stay in this position, either standing or you can even do it seated, for 3 minutes, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, depending on how long your session of Tai Chi was. It helps you to gather the energy, the Qi energy back into your Dantian so that it's not dispersed, because when you activate the Qi, it's all through your body, it's everywhere around you. And if you don't do that, what happens is it just dissipates. and you don't get to cultivate that qi in your own body. So what you're doing is gathering it back into your qi center, the sea of qi, qi battery, so that you can use it later on. And it's going to help, basically it's going to power your body as you gather it and center it back into your dantian. So I hope this helps. And I recommend to do this closing form, closing set, after every one of the exercises in this course. Did you enjoy that Qigong lesson? Why stop here? There's a lot more Qigong lessons and videos and tutorials. Just click the videos here right now to watch the next part in this training. If you haven't subscribed, click the subscribe button right here. If you want to check your qi energy level, I have a qi energy quiz that you can take. Just click the link in the description below. I'll see you in the next video.